With Post Post-it, you can sketch Iron Man on a VR note using your smartphone and stylus as if writing on a physical Post-it note. Let's sketch other main heroes of the Avengers, including Captain America, Hulk, Black Widow, Hawkeye, and Thor, and follow their epic adventures in the Marvel Cinematic Universe. Thor has a younger brother called Loki. Using a sequential pinch gesture, let's create a link and express this family relationship. The main villain of the Avengers, Thanos, orders Loki to invade the Earth. You can create a directional link by pinching while moving the hand in the direction of the arrowhead and use it to describe this one-way relationship. As Loki invades the Earth, Nick Fury, the director of S.H.I.E.L.D., convinces each hero to fight together as a team called the Avengers. Let's group the Avengers together using a layer that you can create by spreading an imaginary parchment. Simply by placing a note near a layer, you can attach it to the layer as if sticking a physical post-it note to a transparent acrylic panel floating in the air. You can add as many notes as needed at any time, for instance, when new heroes such as Falcon and Spider-Man join the Avengers. Soon after, Thor travels to a distant planet with Hulk, and they form a new group. A layer is automatically created when nearby notes are on the same plane. Loki follows them and becomes their friend. As Thor and Hulk lose connections with the Earth, their links are severed, just as a segment of tape is torn off. Later on, a conflict arises between Iron Man and Captain America, due to their differing worldviews. Other heroes swing one way or another, just like the notes sliding around the layer surface. You can either set Iron Man as the reference and align others to him, or set Captain America as the reference and align others to him. As the conflict intensifies, the Avengers eventually split apart. You can easily transfer many notes from one layer to another simply by moving the layer to lift up the notes that you want. Meanwhile, Thanos kills Loki by clenching his fist. Hulk alerts the Avengers, and the Avengers overcome their disputes and reassemble to stop Thanos from getting the Infinity Stones. However, Thanos finally snaps his fingers, and half of the population, including Nick Fury, Falcon, and Spider-Man, turn into dust and fall to the ground. The remaining Avengers travel to a parallel universe to undo the finger snap. In other words, they are duplicated to another dimension. You can easily copy notes by holding a layer in front of the notes you want to copy, and then touching on the projections. With the sacrifice of Black Widow and Iron Man, the Avengers finally defeat Thanos. By picking up and uncrumpling the notes, you can recover them, just like physical post-it notes. Everyone, including Nick Fury and Spider-Man, are brought back to life. This is the story of the Avengers, told with the note, layer, and link interactions of Post-Post-It. Post-it notes are useful to collect many ideas, organize them into groups, order them by priority, visualize relationships, analyze a situation, and decide on what to do. However, with physical post-it notes, the surface for attaching them can run out, rearranging them can be labor-intensive, and digitizing them can be cumbersome. We propose a novel VR system called Post Post-it, where you can freely ideate in an immersive space that is large enough, quickly move, copy, or delete many notes at once, and no extra steps are needed to digitize the notes. To design a harmonious set of natural interactions, we prototyped with physical materials such as transparent acrylic panels and masking tape, to group and connect notes in 3D space, to delete an unwanted note by crumpling, and to disconnect an unwanted link by tearing. With our intuitive bimanual gestures, you can create and place a note. Delete a note. Recover a deleted note. Create and place a layer. Delete a layer. Create a non-directional link or a directional link. Attach a link to notes. Delete a link. Infer a layer from notes. Snap a note to a layer. Adjust a note in a layer. Align notes in a layer. Transfer notes in bulk. And duplicate notes. We look forward to an exciting future where more people immerse themselves in devices like Oculus Quest 2 and not only express ideas, but also share them with others on platforms like Spatial. Wouldn't you love to see Post Post-it there?